I'm Action 7 News reporter Sandra Domitas. We're at an Albuquerque staple today, El Pinto restaurant here in the North Valley. We just talked to the owners here, Jim and John Thomas, who have some very big plans for a reality TV show. We told you about this a little over a year ago, and we checked in with the twin brothers today, known as the Salsa Brothers. We talked to them today about their plans to highlight New Mexico and really talk about what everything that there is to enjoy here in New Mexico in terms of bringing healthy food to you. They want you to be a part of this reality TV show. We're going to tell you all about how you can do it. That's tonight, live at 6 on Action 7 News.